God's sake, this is the first time that we've encountered a species like this. It has to go back, all sorts of tests have to be made.
Ash, are you kidding? This thing bled acid, who knows what it's going to do when it's dead?
I think it's safe to assume it isn't a zombie. Does, it has to go back.
I assume.
Come on, puppy. You too.
I'm not trying to distinguish between the same as us and between the same as Ash.
Tell us.
How come I have to change my mind? All right,
I'm not gonna. I'm not trying to change your mind, Dallas. I just want you to listen. Will you listen to? Just tell me how you can make that kind of decision to him.
Look, I just run the ship. Anything that has to do with the science division, Ash has the final word.
How does that happen?
It happens, my dear, because that's what the company wants to happen.
Since when is that standard procedure?
Standard procedure is to do what the hell they tell you to do.
Did you ever ship out with Ash before?
I went out 5 times with another science officer. They replaced him 2 days before we left Vegas with Ash.
I don't trust him.
I don't trust anybody. What's happening to the
repairs? He lapped out the water, but not the kibble.
I had to tell him so.
Because there's still some things left to do.
What?
Battery, it's insulated all the way here, all the way up to here. It's like that.